This video will show you how to calculate the p-value for the Kendall-TauC correlation. Unfortunately, the StuartTauC function of the DescTools package does not provide a p-value, only confidence intervals. You can, however, use the LiDAR to calculate a p-value. First, you need to put your results into a new vector. This vector will contain the correlation coefficient StuartTauC and the respective confidence interval. We will now calculate the asymptotic standard error with the help of the upper bound and TauC itself. Simply subtract TauC from the upper bound and divide it by 1.96. 1.96, if you recall, is the z-score for the 97.5 percentile in the normal distribution. Knowing that, and usually testing on the 5% alpha level, we need to double what we will calculate next. Use the pnorm function on the absolute value of the correlation coefficient, a mean of 0, and the SD being your asymptotic standard error. Since we want a significance value calculated, we use lower.tail equals false. This translates to 1 minus the probability of a normal variate being above Z, for example 1.96. If you run your final line of code, you will get a significance value, aka p-value. In my case, it is very small with 1.05 times 10 to the negative 13. This of course means that the correlation between my two test variables is significant.